called Mantra from True Love Electronic Communications, Naz. Before that, on Dream In Recordings, you may remember that Monster Acid tune I was playing a month or so back. It's the latest on the same label, Dream In, called Monsoon. That'll be released in a few weeks, I think. Look ahead to some future dates when you can catch the live and direct playing over in Germany. On the 3rd of August, I'm playing at the Extra Club in Koblenz, so I'm looking forward to that. On the 4th of August, I was to be playing down the Pleasure Dome in Sennelager, but that has been cancelled. Bit of a communications cock-up there, so don't go down there expecting to hear me play on the 4th of August in Sennelager. But on the 5th, I'll be at the Castlehaus Club back in Wipperfurt near Cologne. Always a massive night, along with Marta Gaelic and Mystic Man back on the case with me that night, so that'll be good, yeah. This is the latest on Laputi Prince, the story from Extract.
A picture you won't ever forget.
Don't.
story time, yeah? A track called The Story from Extra. That's the info line for the Prodigy live and direct in Germany. Red Ice now on Ugly Frog Productions. Same crew, Holy Ghost, that is on a white label. Thumping bass line drives you mad, love it to death. Late tonight, dropping some tunes down at the warehouse in Cologne along with Massimo. And then next Friday, the 22nd of July, you can catch me at Glasshouse Centre in Vorbis. And then on Saturday, the 23rd, back to the Hanomag Tour 1 in Hanover, along with Robert de la Gaultier and Sylvie Marks. So I'm looking forward to that. Then I've got the next weekend off. And then on Wednesday, the 3rd of August, playing at the Extra Club in Koblenz. And on Thursday, making a return visit to the Pleasure Dome in Sennelager. And on Friday, the 5th, at Wipperfürth near Cologne. That's going to be a good weekend in the future. This is on white label for Hyper Hype number 7, Gamma Loop 2. Check it.
Then begins a journey.